pressure from the higher up, vertical pressure on the police superiors. See that these people, the culprits are not taken to court. Third is that we have asked for all miscreants, irrespective of their political affiliation, whether they have affiliation to the ruling party at the centre or in the state or whichever party in the opposition. They are to be arrested. And fourthly, we have asked that the immediate steps have to be taken to restore law and order and see that the recurrence of such lusty incidents do not occur. We have asked for an impartial inquiry to people what they have done to themselves and those who are indulgent, the perpetrators of this crime. And